I wanted to know what it was like to be recruited. What is it like to be the best player in the country and have everybody knocking at your door?
Jasmoski having a terrific first half. She has 18 of her team's 25. She's so quick to finding an open spot. Now you think about the NBA. How many players can do that, where they can penetrate and not go all the way, but pull up and jump?
And everything is about being a great player, because if you're a great player, cha-ching, the money is coming to you.
She has enough ball skills and quickness to get her own shot off, and she is an absolute scoring machine. In my mind, there's no question at all that she's the best guard in the country, and she will easily be the best guard prospect in the country.
And this is how we deal with it. She usually gets mad and says, that's it, I'm not talking about it.
My dad wants me to go to school for his own reasons.
Never my reasons.
No, okay. You have reasons why you want me to go to school, right?
I have reasons that are going to make you a better player.
But see, there are some things that are more important to me than they are you.
I need to take a break from this stuff. This is the stuff that I deal with every day.
See, we can't have this conversation.
Yes, we can.
I didn't go there yet.
She's so shot from talking to all of these people all day long, she never has time anymore to discuss it with me.
But
the best thing is about it, you know what? I still love her greatly, and hopefully she loves me, and she'll go home tonight. She'll still call me. Right, hon?
Yeah.